To our pick and stew. You know what that means, right? Picking and stew. So we have them both for you. Over here to my left is a donation box and a donation bucket for the victims of Hurricane Helene. So we're going to be collecting items from now until October the 28th. If you want to help out in any way, if you brought something tonight, they go there. If you want to get it back to the church later, that'll be great. Now, this evening at 6:30 on WXII, they'll be doing an interview, a little video clip of our church and this whole function. So if you can catch the news later, and if you don't get it to 6:30, it'll be on the 11 o'clock news. But anyway, we're happy to have you here. And the other donation over here is for the music group. This is by Grace. Let's give them a round of applause. We're really happy to have them. They came last year and have been here a couple of times. Really a great, great group. But we're going to start with a word of prayer, and then we're going to sing I'll Fly Away, and we're going to invite all of you to sing with us, okay? So let's go ahead and go to the Lord in prayer. Father, thank you for this beautiful, beautiful afternoon that we can meet. Thank you for those who have provided food for us. Thank you for those who have spent hours, particularly with this chicken stew. And we just pray that you'll bless our time of fellowship. We pray you'll bless the music. We pray, Father, for all of the people now that have been affected in a negative way through the hurricanes that we've had. We also pray, Father, for the victims of the wars, the misplaced people, and just, Father, our nation is in a mess. We pray for our nation, our leaders, and just ask, Father, that you'll help us all to be faithful, to vote, and to pray for our nation as the Bible instructs us to do. Bless our food, our time of fellowship. We give you the glory, the honor, and praise. In Jesus' name I pray, and all God's people said,
amen.
I'm going to join them. We're going to sing I'll Fly Away. We want you to sing with us. Some glad morning, okay?
God bless you.
Randy. Randy's going to go around and give each of you a flyer about the hurricane relief donation and also a tract from our church, just so you'll have that information. We're going to turn this over to By Grace.
God bless you, brothers.
Tonight, by the way of music, it is a blessing to be here. The last time we was here for a revival meeting, and then we played last year's Chicken Stew as well. So it's good to be back. Hope and pray will be a blessing to somebody tonight. We can get Daddy to come back around, and I do want to title of my Lord.
Thank you.
Hey, listen, I forgot to tell you that the restrooms, you would have to walk around to the front of the church and go in the front doors. I'm sorry. We were trying to get a portage on, but it was just a little bit too late. So maybe next year we can do that. Over here to my left are the donations for Helene victims. And then over here is a bucket for donations for our musical group. So if you have donations that you want to bring throughout the month of October up to the 28th, you just call me and I'll arrange to meet you down here. Well, thank you for being here. We've already prayed for the food, so you go ahead and grab your bowl, make yourself at home. Don't be a stranger. Get to know someone while you're here. God bless you. Okay, brother. Thank you. Hey, Carol.
Where the sun never sets. Yeah.
Chicken has already been prayed for. Someone asked me why the chicken crossed the road. I said, I don't know why. They said they didn't want to end up in the pot at Bible Fellowship Baptist Church. We have some really, really good chicken stew with a homemade recipe that you'd probably have to kill Curtis before he would turn it over. So anyway, I hope you're enjoying it. And there's hot dogs if you don't like that. And a lot of cakes and cookies and things and apples. Just let the kids go wild eating it if they want to. But thank you for being here. Our church is looking for new members. So if you don't have a church home, you come out and visit Bible Fellowship Baptist Church. We'd love to have you. I've asked them to help me do a number. You probably know. If you know it, don't have your mouth full of food, help me sing Because He Lives. God sent His Son. They called Him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He lived and died. Goodbye, my pardon, and empty grave is there to prove my Savior. Chicken stew. this evening at 6:30 or 11 o'clock because they came out to the church this morning and did a real nice video of our hurricane relief donation fund. So pray for us, and if there's anything you'd like to do in that way, let us know. Let's listen to them sing one more song, and then we'll give them a chance to have a break. But let's give them a real round of applause. Stop eating for a moment.
Yeah. Jesus. you might as well stay. That old spot, the big grease, when it's finished, I will cry. He made us some more liquor, we're left on the other side. Already took him on the other side, away from my friend's body. Set up there in the heavy fair, on the right side of the father. Citizenship in heaven, I'm living in Christ, you see. Already over on the other side, away from my body's feet.
Folks, we'll have them do one more, or maybe two more, but if you haven't had an opportunity of giving them a donation, it's right over here. Thank you again for coming. God bless you. And let's give them another round of applause, okay? This is my grace. Thank you, guys.
Josh, if you pick back up the dobro over here, we're going to play y'all an instrument. I want to the Wayfair and Strange. So let us say thank y'all for having us back out here this year. We're picking soup. Fellowship and food, all honor to the blessing. Appreciate thank you for having us back. Thank you.
Okay, we're going to do two more while these guys back up. Give them a break. I have my son come and do a song for you, then I'll have my sister come and do a song.
Oh my goodness.
These are Taylor related. Come on, Scott, real quick. My son Scotty.
Big pups. Well, lock me up in prison and throw me away. Oh, they broke all those chains.
Now, my sister Barbara, who is a cancer survivor, is going to come and sing. We're doing this because we had this request. I don't mean to hold you up, but hang on just a moment. She'd like to do this song, or we would like her to do this for you. Very appropriate for so many people.
Life is easy when you're up on a mountain and you've got peace of mind like you've never known. But then things change and you're down in the valley. Don't is your God in the valley. Things go wrong, He'll make them right. And the God of the good time is your God in the bad time. The God of the day, God in the night. You talk of faith when you're up on a mountain, but talk comes easy when life's at its worst. But it's down in the valley of trials and temptation, that's when faith is really put to the test. For the God of the mountain is your God in the valley. When things go God of the day is still God in the night.
Thank you very much. And folks, last year we had everyone help with the tables and chairs. We're going to let you off the hook tonight. We'll do it sometime this week. God bless you. Let's give a hand to the By Grace group. Let's give a hand to the cooks and all those who brought food. God bless you. Let's give a real big praise to God. Praise the Lord. Amen. God bless you.